G'day, I'm Nick, an adventure-loving life enthusiast and your ID90 brand ambassador. I'm originally from Australia but now live in New York City. I've been traveling full-time for the better part of the last 3 years. It's been a mix of driving a camper van around the US, backpacking through Europe, the Caribbean, Central America, and Australia. Australia has some amazing, amazing places that I'm a little ashamed to say that I haven't completely explored Australia. I've seen way more of the US than I've seen of Australia, but I am trying to change that. And what you'll usually find me doing on my travels is a mix. It can be skydiving, hiking, camping, freediving, slacklining, highlining. I love adventure. And I also love photography. I love to be able to capture moments so that I can look back on it or share it with people and have them feel that experience that they were there in that exact same moment as me. I love life hacking. Life hacking could be my middle name. If I can find a way to get to a location at a cheaper price without it being less convenient for me, I am all about that. While I'm only new to working in the aviation industry, I only started my career as a flight attendant less than a year ago. I've been jumping out of planes a lot longer than that and now have 140 jumps. So I started life hacking and traveling full time before I even had my career as a flight attendant. So if you can do it without that portion of it, you can absolutely do it with all of the advantages that come from working in the aviation industry. One of my most favorite travel experiences to date was kayaking and camping around the islands in the Bahamas. It was about a 7 or 10 day trip and I was with a friend. We would kayak from one island to the next and just set up camp on whatever island we thought was appropriate for us for that night. And during the day, we'd go and fish and dive and find our dinner to cook. It was amazing. I prefer generally the travel that takes me away from big cities, away from people, and gives me adventure and experience. Those are the kind of travel experiences I love the most. My general life advice, which works for 99% of things, is walk towards fear. Walk towards doing the things that scare you the most. Generally, they're the things that will bring you the most joy and the most happiness, overcoming whatever it is that scares the crap out of you. Those are the things that I love doing the most. ID90 Travel, I am so excited to be your brand ambassador. You can follow me on Instagram. I am Nick, wild and free, just like me, wild and free. I look forward to sharing my adventures with you and helping you to travel hack using ID90 Travel.